Well, hello there. Yeah, this is Mr. M, man.
Mr. D.
From the Game Bros. Ouch.
Those things are painful, you know.
They are.
And for those who can't tell, we have subtle. Wait, did I die?
Oh, yeah, no. You died.
I died. That's what we started over. And this is 9 weeks after we recorded that last episode.
Actually, it is.
Thank you for moving.
Like, it's a secret. Now, hopefully we get the guns in this episode. Remember the pew-pew guns that like so much that we lost because the game froze and was being a Fergus.
You have down to 50 again. Man, this game does give you 50.
God, hold on. No, stay.
Anyway. Yeah, those things are powerful. Those guys are powerful.
Ready? Hold on.
What? Stay alive! Are you checking with me to be recording?
Yeah.
We only be down a guy.
Yeah. Okay, let's see. How many are to kill?
Huh? Okay. Good one.
Interesting. Guess what? I'm gonna kill another one. I did kill one. Trust me, I killed one.
I hate those guys the most when they go into the wall. They start shooting at you.
Oh, yeah.
So it's annoying.
Yep.
It's annoying. Wait, how far can you get to have? I can get your combo.
And 69. Oh, really? Oh, they went into the wall.
Yeah. You have to kill them twice.
Once in the wall, once out?
Yeah.
Not that bad. Well, at least they don't move around.
Yes, but they do shoot you. Is there anything you're trying to figure out, like, who to put waste your ammo on?
Yeah.
Since they keep telephone?
Yep. Okay. Okay.
Killed one, now you killed the other.
Where is he?
Then you get Scott. Knock. Ooh. He's got Ken.
Yeah, he's dead. The cleanup crew. He's in the shop. Oh, interesting. Hello, how you guys doing?
I'm doing good. How are you?
How are you? They can just
no.
Copyrighted.
Is it?
Yeah. Copyrights for songs last 100 years. If a song is older than 100 years, that means songs from the 20s will soon be able to start being free. Don't pay for them. Those will be free. After 100 years, copyright expires on music. And it cannot be revived. I'm not 100% sure on that, but I'm fairly certain that it can't be revived.
So. are you saying
then
when we are about hold on. Okay, are you saying so when we are 116 I can get can't hold us for free?
Yep. And in about when we're on 20s, we can get music from the Roaring 20s.
Oh yay!
I should rather like music from the 20s.
Yeah, I'm the jazz guy.
What kind of jazz?
Jazz.
Jazzy jazz.
More of the like either fast-paced jazz.
Who's shooting? What do you mean?
20s or blues.
Someone's shooting me. Seriously, where did that come from? Oh, you. I thought I killed you already. Ha! One bullet, really?
I honestly. Knows.
Oh god.
I've got to be in the, my top three most annoying enemies to kill.
Which guys? These guys?
No, the ones that go.
Oh, okay. The ones that go whoosh.
Yeah.
That's just the mean guy to shoot you?
Yeah, from the chest.
Yeah, and.
Because as you're trying to hit them, they take health away from you and take a lot of health from you. Really, no. You're surrounded by three of them.
Interesting. Can't touch. Copyrighted.
Yeah.
Okay,
let's stop. Wait, we should copyright that song. This is copyrighted. We should copyright that.
What? Dun-dun-dun.
Dun-dun-dun.
Copyrighted. That one?
No. It's copyrighted. No.
Okay, sure, why not?
We should copyright that correct song.
We should.
Oh, he's torn apart.
I wonder how he tastes.
I'm willing to bet like him being torn hot mixed with bologna.
Interesting. But why bologna?
Have you ever had head cheese?
What is head cheese?
It's cheese made basically like. It's not cheese. It's like. Take the, some of the most undesirable parts of like. Like like a pig, like the snout, part meat from the head, like some parts of the
umbilical cord.
No.
Oh.
I just a little bunch of parts.
Uh-huh.
It's actually pretty good. Sounds disgusting. Oh, and like it's not disgusting, but it's actually pretty good.
Does it taste like cheese? I'm curious.
No, not at all.
Not at all.
At all.
What does it taste like? Like, try to give a description of the taste. Does it taste like chicken?
No.
But everything tastes like chicken.
I actually taste a bit more like, honestly, reminded me of a lot of, Deli Slice Tuffy. That was me posting, though.
What now? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do, huh?
I fight you.
No, they're too wimpy. They're too wimpy. Actually, they're not at all.
Being shocked.
Yeah, I realize. Okay, shh. I can just get this, can I? They can. Oh,
you're going there and try to dodge.
Oh,
them.
I can do that, can I?
Yeah.
Stop touching me. David, seriously. They're touching me. I don't like to be touched.
How bad? How? Now, where do they touch you?
Well, mommy, they touch me in the everything that I'm bleeding all over.
That was a lot of blood.
Can you imagine, like, mashing square?
Yeah.
Tell him the mic set up. I'm just mashing square right now.
Can't.
Oh, God, his face! Did you see that for a split second?
Yeah.
Look at my face.
Oh my god. That's
oh
sexy.
God, that is disturbing.
I can see his eyes.
He has none.
I can see him.
They're like half there.
Like, look back at his face.
Okay. Hold on, I have to heal. Do I go this way? Okay, let's see. Oh god, he does have eyes. Yeah, I see him. They're like... Cue the theme music. Which way did I go?
Let's see.
I'm guessing the other way. Because there's DP points this way.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, come on. I'm so close to getting the amazingness that is my pew pew gun.
Why? I have one question.
Yes?
Why does I'm pretty
hold
sure
on.
I meant.
Hold on.
He muted for no apparent reason.
Need to reconnect that wire somehow.
Yes. And why does pretty sure it looks like a man's change I won't have metal balls.
No idea. But let's see. Ah, oh, come on. You know this is gonna happen?
Yes.
I don't like you anymore.
Why? We're
not friendos anymore.
Oh. Well, you're not my friend anymore, then.
You're not my friendo.
You know what I want?
Only Tico. He is my friendo. What?
Some of that milk chocolate.
Some of that milk chocolate?
Milk. Chocolate.
Oh, the world's finest chocolate?
Yes.
Cost a dollar.
Oh.
It is a roll, Tosca, but you're for another one, but you're.
If you haven't been watching Infamous, you, which you should be, that's a quote from Nail.
Yeah, the first couple episodes, I'm not gonna lie, they were bad. Just me recording. We learned that we should not do a single commentary at all.
Nope. Especially with me.
Yeah. So, what we're gonna do
is almost constant co-op commentary, dual commentary, not co-op commentary.
You ready? You ready to touch these? I'm gonna touch them. Yeah. Enjoy! I like his skeletal.
Those are amazing dance moves.
They are. Did I actually
wrecked him? Darn near killed him. Wrecked him. Darn near killed. Talk about breaking the suspension of disbelief.
Okay, now I have no idea what that has to do with the story at all.
And it's Deadpool.
Did you read his comment?
Yeah.
That was interesting. Oh yes!
Call me a tent nugget. Oh my god!
But you know what I found funny?
Here with me.
Mauricio, what? You know what I found funny?
What? My guns are showing me?
No. Like, we were just, like, some of them were, like deciding, like, should we clap? Like, they're just looking around, like, their hands up, trying to decide if they should clap or not. Explode, please.
And look how fast they're taking him down. Not even a whole flip. Die.
Now the whole
thing. Well, that's because I.
And he's shooting with blue gooey balls. I mean, purple gooey balls. Technically. What would that count as? I don't know. Blurple?
I don't know. Blurple?
Yes, because it likes. Goes from purple to blue.
Oh my god, Dave, we have a new upgrade.
Yeah, high five.
I can't high five right now, I'm kinda trying to.
High face.
Ah, oh, my face.
My finger went in your ear. I apologize.
Interesting.
How did you feel about that?
Interesting. I thought it was
And you feel interesting about that.
Yeah.
Oh. I don't know.
He died.
Interesting.
A painful death.
How did he die?
No, I threw a grenade.
Hi.
Don't question me.
Was it? Wait, was grenades L2?
Yep.
Okay.
Reloaded.
Grenades is R2, but load is L2.
Yes. Let's test this theory. Yes, R2 is grenades.
Why'd you waste another grenade, though?
That was you.
Is that Taco?
No. Yeah. Chimichanga.
Oh, my bad. Yeah, what's the difference?
Actually, Chimichangas look more like burritos.
Okay.
I was at Kogu's yesterday, and I...
And you, like, stared at Chimichangas and burritos a little bit?
No, I was just... I was just walking through the frozen now, and I saw those chimichangas, and they looked an awful lot like burritos. Like, imagine like burritos and tacos got drunk and made a baby in the gutter.
In the gutter, why specifically the gutter?
Because the dumpster would have been too high class.
No, you did.
He's dead.
Okay, good.
For now. No, I think he goes back into the wall. Does he? Yeah, he's dead.
Yay!
We are so amazing. I don't know.
The end is near.
It's never the end when you're high on crack.
We're not high on crack.
Yes, we are.
Where'd we go?
You are.
Down there.
Down here?
Into the light.
Did we just come to
then go up? No, we didn't.
Okay. I'm completely lost. But, yeah,
I have a 4-centered direction in this game.
Interesting.
That we have found.
But this is Mr. M. And This is Mr. M, and
Mr. D
from the game Bros. If you liked the video,
click like.
If you didn't like the video,
like it anyways.
Subscribe to join the
channel.
Brotherhood. Or simply help the channel
grow.
Goodbye.
Brothers.
Mauricio.
David. I think we go over there.
Yeah. End video.
No, you have to do it. No, you have to say it like the other ones.
Goodbye, brothers.